Hello, this is Sparckman, and down below you can see a red button. This secret red button allows you to subscribe. Push the red button.
Hello there and welcome to another video. My name is Sparckman, I'm a game developer, and today we're gonna make a game under 2 minutes. First, let's open the example file, which you can find under the description below. Now, if you don't know what software I'm using for making games, there's a link down below where you can download the free version. There is also a link to the paid version, which allows you to create commercial games. Games you can sell. See that I have two active objects on the screen. We'll click on the first one, and that you notice that I have two directions. The same goes for the bad object. We have a left and right. Let's create a grid 6x6. Duplicate object, 6 and 6. Okay, here's our grid. Can delete a couple of these, 3 of them, and let's replace them for bad objects. Another one here at the bottom, put that in place. Alright, so that's our grid. Let's insert a counter. There's the counter. Let's go to the event editor. At the start of the frame, we're going to add 1 to the counter. Okay. If counter is greater than 0, then we add 1 to the counter. See how the counter goes up. If the counter is equal to 25, then we set it back to 0. That works fine. Every time we add 1 to the counter, we swap the position of the objects. Swap position with another object. Try out. See how that works? Not too bad. Try it again. Let's change the direction of the objects. And now you can see where the bad objects are. Line 4, on their mouse and keyboard, their mouse. User clicks on an object, or taps on an object, for mobile games. Try the good object, we change the direction of the object to right. Try it out. See that this works not too bad. Copy line 4, replace it for the mine, and we do the same thing. There's our mine. Let's insert another counter. Counter 2. I'm gonna paint the icon red just because I can. So we can only click on this if the counter is set to 0. Copy this. So if you click on one of the bad objects, we add 1 to the counter. And if the red counter is greater than 0, then we keep adding 1 to it. So if the red counter reaches, say, 50, we restart the frame. Restart current frame. Try it out. And you can see that the game restarts. We have a game over graphic. So when we click on a bad object, we are going to make our game over object on the visibility. Let's make it reappear. And at the start of the frame, let's make it invisible. Okay, it has to be for the bad object. Try it out. Let's hide these 2 counters. And then we need a new counter. And this is gonna be our score. Every time we click on a good object, we add 1 to it. Try it out. And game over. Change the way the game restarts. Counter greater than 50. Greater or equals 50. User clicks anywhere or taps anywhere on the screen. Try it out. Okay, now we need to click for the game to restart. Alright, so you can see that this is extremely simple. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out my new channel, The Sparckman Vlog. Follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next episode.